Hey guys, I'm Moore here, and welcome back to County Line Episode 3. And I did say in the last episode that I was going to make a time lapse, and that actually did happen. And so, if I remember, I will throw that right at the end of this clip, and you guys will go watch that about 1 minute and 15 second time lapse, and I'll jump into the truck in the meantime, and we'll head it up to Gosselies. Okay guys, I am back. I hope you guys enjoyed that time lapse, and when I said it, I meant to say soybeans, because you guys obviously don't know what we're going to. Honestly, I thought that I was going to sell the truck. Which is on up right here. We'll go ahead and tag the place. Out by 14, up by CPS, and up and over, and then back down. Thank you. County High School. Oh. The Moore Tigers. There was a the name of the town just to see. Okay, so there's more. 2300. I want to see if this is an actual place. I doubt it is, but it'd be kind of cool. I don't know if there's a place called Moore Village. Might be able to add some just Although the price is gonna tank, but it's not really gonna matter. Over here, because you aren't too far from that field and you aren't too far from that field. Plenty of room back here. So, we need to go to here. Miscellaneous. Fuel station. See. Okay. Stop. Okay. So, we'll go here. There. Line. Herbicide. Fertilizer, and last but not least, liquid fertilizer. Hold on, okay, water. Okay, sweet. So now we can... How's that only... That's what we need. And, yeah, between this episode and next episode, we will, get our, fields lined. The two fields lined and get ready to plow them. And I'll probably put the plowing of the two fields in a time lapse. Because that probably won't take too long.